Passkeys are never the only way in. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. So one of the more common questions or comments, I guess, I get about passkeys specifically is along these lines. If I lose my phone with my passkey, I'm locked out of my account, right? No. In fact, hard no. First of all, start by remembering how you got a passkey on that device in the first place. The process for setting up a passkey on your phone, or any device for that matter, is generally sign into the device and then accept the offer to set up a passkey on that device. But did you notice? You had to sign into the device without a passkey in order to set up a passkey on that device in the first place. So, how did that happen? Well, it generally takes a few more steps. It's less convenient. Before a passkey has been set up, signing into a device typically uses one of these approaches. A password. If your account has a password, you might simply be asked for it. Although, passkeys are a step on a path to a passwordless future, so this might not be an option. You might be asked to supply a code that's been texted to your phone. You might be asked to supply a code that's been emailed to your email address. You might need to click on a link that's been emailed to your email address. Or you might respond to a prompt on another device that you already have signed into the same account. Now, each of these is more cumbersome than just clicking yes to use a passkey. Each of these doesn't require that there even be a passkey anywhere already set up. And each of these fully authorizes you to access your account. Once you are authorized then, well, yeah, the system might offer to establish the passkey, which you can then use after that. Now, there's no what I'll call my passkey. It's a very common form of the question. While passkeys are kind of, sort of like a password, and like I said, they're part of a plan to phase out passwords, they're not exactly the same as a password. You usually don't have a single passkey. Each device you sign into has its own unique passkey for your account. For example, if you sign into your account on a dozen different devices, each using passkeys, then by default, you've got a dozen different passkeys for that account. Each passkey is set up using the process we just talked about by first signing into each of those devices without a passkey. Then you can choose to set up a passkey on that device to make future sign-ins easier. Now, there are two interesting side effects for this approach. First, your account can actually keep track of all the different passkeys created for it. So if you do lose your phone, you can then immediately sign into the account from another device using its passkey if you set one up, or signing in without a passkey like I just described, and then visiting that list of passkeys where you can then tell the account the equivalent of that passkey on that device, I lost it. It's no longer valid. Now, second is that many password managers are offering to store passkeys for you, much like they store passwords. This is a convenience, but it does mean that instead of each device having its own unique passkey, the same passkey as is being kept by your password manager is used everywhere. Now, that's at least as safe as a password, with the added benefit that there's no way to see or even export a passkey. Now, I sometimes hear from passwords who confuse hardware keys like YubiKeys with passkeys. They are two different things. They're not the same and they're not really related. A hardware key is a cryptographic secret you set up once and then use as a second factor, usually in addition to a password, when you're signing in. A passkey is again a cryptographic secret, this time kept as data that you set up once on each device and then use as the primary or only factor when you sign in, much like a password. Now, if you lose your hardware key for two-factor authentication, you use backup codes that have been created when you set up two-factor authentication or some other two-factor backup method. If you lose a device containing a passkey to an account, you can still sign into that account normally on other devices and or sign in without a passkey, as I've just described. I get it. Passkeys are confusing. But the fact is, they are significantly more secure than password-based authentication. One of the best things you can do? Give it a try. If an account you use offers to set up and use passkeys, give it a whirl. I think you'll find that in practice, they become a much, much easier way to sign in and have that benefit of being more secure. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/180474. If you've got a question, visit askleo.com/ask. If you're interested in my weekly Confident Computing newsletter where I cover topics like this on a regular basis, visit askleo.com/newsletter. And if you're interested in contributing to help keep this show running, visit askleo.com/patron for a menu of options. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.